contest is a First Blood match. It is for the WWE Universal Championship.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The top title of...
Jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Look out. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
When you got two Goliaths in the ring like McIntyre and Reigns, you have to think this match will be decided by who wants it more. And the Tribal Chief has shown a willingness to do whatever it takes to win, no matter how ruthless it may be.
You might be right, Corey. A particularly brutal plan of attack might be the only way for Reigns to get one over on a steadfast.
Defiant counter to Reigns. McIntyre
manhandling his opponent. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Hurled away. God.
We're seeing pure aggression from McIntyre.
Drew exhibiting all his power and force.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Powerless position to be in right now.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside!
McIntyre preparing to destroy lanes.
Braun's gonna come out with the win. Guillotine applied.
Getting back into the ring.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Superman punch!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Quick thinking pays off.
He just punched him in the chest.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Oh. Ooh.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Kick to the gut.
Extra luster behind that kick.
Enough already.
Uh-oh, Forearm's gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
McIntyre's strength is getting totally nullified by Reigns.
McIntyre turns things around. Smith headbutt. Oof.
McIntyre setting up.
We have a winner and a new champion, Drew McIntyre.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.